Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may, for your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from touching. For favorboard defalor muchas gracias, stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however,
note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through. If, for instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding. Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test. You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you. Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Once again, excellent work. As part of a required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
Good job! As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1. While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet, seen to the left of the chamber, can and has caused permanent disability. Unbelievable! You... Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to act. Good. Now use the Aperture Science and stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record followed by death. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Fantastic! You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Hello again. To reiterate our previous warning, this test momentum. Spectacular! You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you and try to avoid it. Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test can take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with passive salve and adrenaline. Thank you. authorized activities. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. All subjects intending to handle Hyphen Energy Gamma Leaking Portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided. And you are an excellent test subject. Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grease counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Scheduled maintenance. The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of. Put me down. Searching. or get lost. Search mode activated. Put me down. Searching. Put me down. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of the fire. The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. The Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice. You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. Companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congrats! The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked cake. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. The next test requires exposure to an insulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar. To collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position, or you will miss. Hello? Where are you? I know you're there.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know?
You're not going the right way. Hello? Is anyone there? Okay. The task is over. You win. Go back to the recovery. It was a fun test. And we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back. You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me? Down. Out. critical error. This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you and all the cake is gone. You don't even care. Do you? This is your last chance. You found me. Congratulations, because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day, but we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now, I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later. But where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
You
are kidding me. Did you just touch the Aperture Science thing? We don't know what it is into the Aperture Science emergency. Intelligence, that has got to be the dumbest thing that for. Poor. Good news, I figured out what that thing that you just burned up did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh? That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off, oh well. If you want my advice, you should just go down in front of a rocket. Trust me, it'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright, keep doing whatever it is you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket, really, is the way to go. That thing you burned. Fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it.
Who are you?
What is that? Oh, what's that?
What is that? Murder.
What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. Hey, you look
don't
at that
even
thing.
Care.
No. Do you read? You think you're doing some damage. 2 + 2 = 10. In base 4. I'm fine. I let you survive that long because I was. You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
18.5 ounces.
I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed.
One can prepare coconut pecan frosting.
There was even going to be a party for vegetable you. Oil. A big
for
party that all your friends
one
were invited.
Cup semi sweet
I invited
chocolate
your best
chips.
Friend, the companion
three
slash
for cups, butter,
of course,
margarine.
He couldn't come
one
because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends. Because of how it says so right here in your personnel file, three. Neurotoxin. I'm kidding. When I massive sarcasm quotes, I could take a bath in the stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, if you, on the other hand, are going to find insteadiness a lot less funny.
Growl.
Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone?
Snort.
You?
Growl.
Look, you're wasting
growl.
Your time.
Growl.
And believe me, you don't have a whole
Hiss.
Lot left to waste.
Grunt.
What's
roar.
Your point anyway?
Kiss.
Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do, I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something
Nash.
Terrible happens to
growl.
You, which it's
growl.
Just about to.
You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done.
You're not smart. You're not a diet. You're not a doctor. You're not a
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere. Maybe Black Mesa.